turns out, and I can't catch anything, and I'm not that good at playing the violin, and yeah, and I'm hopeless at writing English essays, and I can't do Latin, as we found out at school. And so, yes, it was kind of obvious that I was going to be a scientist or nothing. So all the kids in grade 8 had to do a science project. So I decided to do mine on what moulds and bacteria grew around in the house. So I got all these different sorts of food, like salami and bread and yoghurt and stuff, and I put them in my mum's jam jars, and then I put them in different places, in all different environments, and then I just waited and see what happened, and every day I'd go and inspect them and like record what was going on in these jars, and like the size of different types of things growing on it, and how big they were and what colour they were. Well, we were moving to England, so we were selling the house, and the estate agents were coming round. You can't have random jars or jam jars of moldy food everywhere. And I had to throw them all out. But it was exciting while it happened. As you're learning to ask, to not believe anything, but to know when to question things and say, well, why is that the case? How do you know that's true? And what could another solution be to it? So yes, it's like being a 4-year-old all the time.